Hi, 你们好. It's great to see all of you for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语. In this show, you all get the chance to learn simple but very useful Chinese through the adventures of Mike, Xiaoming, and their friends. Now, have you all recovered from our discussion of 把 from last show? 你们是不是把它给忘了? Did you take it and forget it? If you did, don't worry about it. We aren't going to bring it up again today, though. It's blissfully absent from today's dialogue. In fact, we thought it might be fun to go easy on all of you this time. Our topic is pets. I love animals. And apparently, so do Lan Lan and her classmates. So let's check out the dialogue for today, and I promise what we're going to be covering will be very easy. Let's check it out.
<音>这只小狗毛茸茸的，真可爱。兰兰，这是你的小狗吗？是啊，它是我的小宠物。它叫什么名字啊？嗯，它叫菲菲，今年3岁了。你呢？你养小宠物吗？哎，没有，我妈妈不让养。如果我养宠物，我会养一只加菲猫。<笑>那你呢？
你家有小宠物吗？我养了一条狗和2只小乌龟。啊，你也养小狗啊？是啊，我养的是哈士奇，个头可大了。哈士奇，太酷了！我还在电影里看到过。
是啊，是啊，我也看到过。那周末你们来我家玩吧。真的吗？好啊，太好了。
There seems to be quite the heated discussion about pets and animals going on today. Now, apart from specific vocabulary, I bet you guys were able to follow that without too much trouble. But let's break it down just a bit, and then we'll go over it again. 好吗? 你养小宠物吗? Do you have any little pets? 宠物 means pet or pets. 小宠物 are little pets. Yang is the verb used when talking about raising a living thing, like animals, kids, plants, etc. 你养小宠物吗? Do you have any little pets?
你们快来看，这只小狗毛茸茸的，真可爱。兰兰，这是你的小狗吗？是啊，它是我的小宠物。它叫什么名字啊？
嗯，它叫菲菲，今年3岁了。你呢？你养小宠物吗？如果我养宠物，我会养一只加菲猫。If I had a pet, I would have a Garfield cat. 如果 means if. So, 如果我养宠物, if I had a pet, 我会养一只加菲猫。会 in this context means would. Now, we'll get into more detail on that in just a minute. And we see that the measure word for cat, 猫, is 只, just like with turtles. And just as a side note, 加菲猫 is the actual name for Garfield. So I guess this kid wants Garfield as a pet.
你呢？你养小宠物吗？哎，没有，我妈妈不让养。如果我养宠物，我会养一只加菲猫。<笑>
我有一条狗和2只小乌龟。I have a dog and 2 small turtles. 一条狗。条 is the measure word used in referring to a dog. 条 can mean a long, narrow piece. And a healthy dog, anyway, is usually long and narrow, right? Just like a leg or a snake. Now, both leg and snake use 条 as their measure word in Chinese. 一条狗。